Hi kids, I'm Isaac. Today I'm going to show you how to put palaman in bread. First, we need bread knife and spoon and bread and of course palaman. First, we need bread knife and bread, and you have to cut it. There. See? And we have open the palaman. This code open. So this is the open one. See? Okay, now we have to open. There. And we need some spoon. And put it right here and there. And there and here and everywhere. Wait. Let's just put a little body. Yep. And put it inside. La 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 la. There. And here. Let's just put the spoon over here and cut them. La 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 la. There. And we have the spoon again. And this news. My mommy's favorite palaman is called cheese whiz. And let's just open it. Ooh, so cold. And when you see, and this is paper inside. Oh wait, the button right here. Let's just put a little bit. And just put it over. Okay, and spread everywhere. Spread here, spread there. Spread everywhere. Okay, now we have to close it. And done. Oh my goodness. Bye guys, I hope you enjoy our show. Please subscribe to Janice and click the bell button. See you next time. Bye!